She's hurt. She needs help now.
Sean, can you hear me?
You know my name.
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Get back!
It's okay. We're Alliance.
Alliance?
Thank you.
Cerberus hasn't given us time to catch our breath. I tried to set up a defensive perimeter, but I don't know how much longer we could have held out.
Give yourself some credit. You're alive.
We're here to get you off the station. I'm Commander Shepard.
This is Ensign Rodriguez. I'm Ensign Prangley.
Who's in charge, Prangley?
Our commander was... I guess... I'm in charge, sir.
Ensign, you've done a hell of a job holding out like this. Now we're getting you out of here.
Okay. We need a bit to recharge, though. They've been after us for hours. We burned close to 1,000 calories, and...
It's okay. How long do you need?
Okay, guys. Grab a quick bite and check your amps for damage. We move in 5.
Commander, I was wondering, do you ever forget the first time you kill someone? Because today was mine, and I'd
be worried if it didn't bother you. But you're doing the right thing here.
Does it ever get easier?
No.
These students have not undergone full military training. They are unprepared for the emotional stress of a war.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, sir.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keep Cerberus from boxing you in.
Of course we are. Don't talk like that.
Sorry. I'm still scared, Commander, but I won't let you down.
No, but who cares? I'm not listening to... Of course we are. Don't talk like that.
Sorry.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
You think Prangley can do it?
No, but who cares? I'm not listening to Prangley. I'm listening to Shepard. How's your aunt?
Hot. I think I pulled a muscle in my brain.
Just drink your juice. You'll be fine.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
We hear Cerberus saying people's names? They must have files on all of us.
What? File on you. You're by accident. You barely lift 100 kilos.
Yeah, but at least I passed biomathematics.
Yeah. Everyone be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
Commander, it might be better if we follow along from the second level. You can take point while we hit them from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
Right.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Don't listen to him. He's just messing with your heads.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promise not to harm.